Your heartfelt queen is candidate number. She is candidate number. Hamda Aliyah Hudikpa San Miguel.
Alexi May Kaimoso Brooks Leon.
Hello.
Actually, my next question is something that I can relate on. You are allergic to makeup. How do you manage participating in events like this, Miss Iloilo, that involves extensive makeup application?
Well, as someone who's allergic to makeup, it is very hard for me. But we call this product hypoallergenic. It really helped me to build my makeup, to build myself more presentable in front of all of you. Thanks for this product, and it really helped me to preserve my natural beauty. Thank you.
Thank you. Hello.
Hello. Good evening to you guys. Good evening to all our judges. And maayong gabi, Iloilo.
You look really familiar. You resemble a Miss Universe queen of our Zosie Beanie Tunzi.
She does.
2019. Okay. But I heard that you are a multi-awarded athlete, which we can see naman.
Well, I'm actually a member of the Philippine national team. I represented Iloilo, not only Iloilo, but the whole country in the Southeast Asian Games and a lot of other competitions as well.
Incredible resume at that. But we would like to ask, how do you handle defeat on your bad days as an athlete?
Well, you know, we need to understand that there are days that we win and there are days that we lost. But only in the times that we lost that we learned the most important lessons in our life. I had this one time that I competed for Southeast Asian Games, and I've been preparing for this competition my whole life. 2 days before the competition, I popped my hamstring and I wasn't able to compete. And then I realized then that God blesses my feet, or my mind rather, before it blesses my feet to run fast. So that day forward, I told myself that I might not win tonight or this competition, I will always come back, and I always told to the world or to the universe that I am better. Thank you. Message would you send to the Ilonggas from the past? Once again, as an Ilongga with heartfelt beauty, what message would you send to the Ilonggas from the past?
For those people who doesn't know Pura Villanueva Calau, she's the first ever Ilongga to brought crown here in Iloilo City. And I've given a chance to speak to our past, to our all Ilonggas beauty. I would like to tell him that we carry here in our past our cultures, our traditions that we are here in front of you tonight. If we're given a chance to win this, I wanted to tell to each of the Ilonggas from the past that we are creating Iloilo more than anything. Thank you.
So this is your final question, okay? I will repeat it once to make sure that you heard it clearly.
Okay.
As an Ilongga with heartfelt beauty, what message would you send to the Ilonggas from the past? Once again, as an Ilongga with heartfelt beauty, what message would you send to the Ilonggas from the past?
Thank you so much for this question. As an Ilongga with a heartfelt beauty, I think one thing that I'm proud of is ever since from the past, we've always kept the spirit of Dinagang. We've always kept the spirit of Pagpalanga. And the food that we had, that we are selected, was a creative city in gastronomy. It is the reason why this was from our past, that we preserve it and we deliver it to right now. And one thing that I also want to say is, I want women to move forward. Abansi gubai. This is something that comes from my heart. I want to empower women. I want to educate and to advocate women from the past and right now, that women can be so much more, that we're capable of so much more. Abansi babae. My name is Alexi May Kaimoso Brooks, and my heart will always beat in Iloilo City. Thank you.
Your heartfelt queen is candidate number 10. She is candidate number 10.